I think he was trying to say, I think he was basically trying to say, like, it was an even playing field. We were all doping, more or less, and we were, you know, all doing the same things. But that's not true. You know, it had a lot to do with money, had a lot to do with connections, had a lot to do with, you know, whether you were a risk taker or not. You know, you could have been the best athlete in the world, but if you weren't if you didn't function well under high pressure, you know, but with taking risks, then, you know, you're going to be in the back of the pack.